G'day, Jerry Spencer here from Beowulf Builders, extension and renovation specialist. We are putting down compressed sheet. We've marked all our 150 centres. Here we've done one prepared earlier, including the dog. There's our laundry down there, and this is our shower recess into the floor. This is the rest of the wet area. Our bit, you will notice, is a mortar bit with a countersink blade on it. So as we screw, it actually countersinks and our screws can go through. We're using a 55 mil screw. I think it's an 8 gauge. Just being thicker than usual due to the fact that we're going through LVLs, which is compacted F17. And here we go. Here we're using an impact driver. This is actually an impact wrench, so you can take the end off. No, I won't today. And you can change your bits around, so you can use it for batten screws, etc. Spacing or 6 inches, and we do the entire board that way.